One of the world's most moving hymns was written by a former slave trader, John Newton, who said, "I hope it will always be a subject of humiliating reflection to me that I was once an active instrument in a business at which my heart now shudders." He poured the deep remorse for his sins into music and wrote the haunting spiritual classic, Amazing Grace. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Judy Collins with the Boys Choir of Harlem under the direction of their founder and director, Mr. Walter J. Turnbull.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound.
Oh, and I.